I'm back. Everybody must welcome back to my channel. The other day I put would you like to see another team you haul? I think it was about 59 people voted, not many, but you voted, I think it was like 81% wanted to see another team you haul. Now, this is my third team you haul in a row, which is very, very, very unusual, because I don't normally do the same video twice. I like to, anyway. So, to do a third team you haul, will it be my last? I'm not sure. A lot of people are loving these videos. They're all going over YouTube. I've seen quite a few already, and it seems to be an in thing. So if you're new to my channel, welcome, and welcome to the ones that subscribed from my previous two team new hauls. And I'm not going to ramble on too much because I just want to get this video out of the way, not in that way. Get it done, get it dusted, and just show you what I picked up from team new. And how much did I spend? I spent about £40. Now, if you're a new user, you get £20 off. So I think the next time I'm going to do it, I'm going to get Angelo to sign up. But he's actually quite addictive already because it's been recommended it to him. And he's saved a lot of stuff. And he's not normally into these kind of websites. So, someone said it's from America, but I'm not sure how it like has some sort of... Maybe this stuff's from China, but it's an American company. I'm not exactly sure. So, anyway, I'm going to show you what I picked up. But, like I said, thank you so much for everyone that's watched my previous videos. Make sure you give it a thumbs up, because it helps my channel, the algorithm, circulate the video and get recommended. Because a lot of my videos are starting to get recommended. Just give it a thumbs up if you can. And also... that's probably about it. So, it's not going to be in any in particular order, and it's a very mishmash kind of what I picked up. So, I will show you what I picked up. So, this fell out the bag first. I will put prices on screen, like I do in the, like I have in the previous videos. I think I just randomly added this in the video at the end, and it is, they've got so many, comes with a little brush, and I think it is an eyebrow kit, so obviously, it kind of, now my eyebrows, they're quite bad, so, not bad, but they're quite messy eyebrows. It's a brow art styling soap. So you know when you get like those fine lines and it kind of shapes the brow. Now this is scented, and it were, this is in the scent cherry. So they do so many different scents and flavors. So I picked up that for however much I put on screen. And then I grabbed, now I mention it all the time in my videos. As you guys know, I do sell candles, and they've done pretty well. So I'm kind of ahead of my game for when it comes to autumn. So I picked up this mold, candle mold, and it was dead cheap. And it's quite a good little mold, actually, because it's quite stretchy and it helps me release my candles out a bit more easier. So anyway, it is a little ghost mold, and it's quite a good sized little mold. So that is for my little candles for when it comes to the Halloween spooky autumn season. So I picked up that. Then I picked up, I'm quite impressed with this. This is also a candle mold that I picked up. I haven't seen it anywhere before. So it's just to add to my little collection. And it's a little house mould, and it does say home. As you can see, it's got like an imprint of home. But this is for, you know, people, it's not going to happen with all this like mortgage and bank thing that's going on. For people that move into new homes. So I'm going to kind of set that up as a gift for when people get the keys to their new home. So that's another one. I'm actually going to get the moulds out of the way. Then I picked up, I don't even know what this is. It's another mould. I probably put pictures on screen. Oh, it's a duck. Can you see the outline of a duck? So I'm going to do two, I think I've got two, I'm not sure, little yellow ducks as a candle as well. They're great for crafts. Team U is just great for anything, crafts. And then I picked up another mould, guys. Sorry to bore you with the mould, but it's only a small one. I thought it was going to be a lot bigger, but it'd be still cute. Now it's going to be, as you can see, a pumpkin. So pick that little pumpkin mould up also. That would go with the ghost theme. So it's going to be like a bit of a gift set. Then I picked up this wick, roller wick. Now I bought one from Amazon. I think this was only £1.99. And it's a massive roll of wick for my candles. And I think on Amazon they charge about £7.99, and it's probably the same stuff. So the next item I picked up, I grabbed these. I think there's only a pound. Sorry. Hay fever season is up on us. So these go in the ground, in plant pots, planters, anywhere, home plants. And what they do, they're little butterflies, And I think they've got like a, you get so many of them, quite a lot actually. And you stick them in the ground and then insects will stick to it, because we've got some beautiful lilies that the leaves are no more because insects are eating those leaves. So hopefully that will draw them to them and they'll stick to that instead. So the next item I picked up, so I picked this up for, let me get it out of the bag. Everything's in plastic, that's not good, is it, actually, think about it. Right, so it's a little antler, that put it that way, and what you do, what it's for, is it's going to be for my nan's hallway, and you put your keys on it. They do umbrellas as well, but I didn't really want the umbrellas, so you do like four little umbrellas. So it's a little antler. I think it was only cheap, so that you can just hang your keys on in your hallway. So pick that up as well. Then I picked up, everybody, what's this? Got Louis's little birthday. If you don't know, we've got a little dog called Louis, who's a French bulldog, and he's come up to one on the 11th of July. So I think this was dead cheap as well. And it is, take it out of the plastic packaging. It's obviously just a little toy for him to rag around. Snow smoking. Does it say smoking? Well, I don't know what it says. I don't think it says no smoking. But obviously, it's probably head size, if not a bit bigger. Cigarette. So, just a little toy for him. I think it was dead cheap. I don't know if it was a pound. Might be wrong. But they'd have a great little dog section on there as well. We bought him a blue collar, obviously, because he's a boy. And it was a lovely blue, but it was expensive where we got it from. And we've seen the same one for £1.99 on this website. So, take a look before you've got plans to go and buy anything from anywhere. Then I picked up, guys. Oh, didn't even know I picked up these. Thought I picked up one bag. It's just a pair of, not a pair, a few pairs. Brilliant, these are. Could buy these for Christmas for people, can't you? That is my plan, actually. We said that the other day. So it's five pairs of socks. We've got Hey Arnold. Look how good quality the prints are on them. Hey Arnold. And then I got Chucky from Rugrats. These are brilliant, these are. I think they work out about a pound a pair. Got Tommy from Rugrats. Then we got another Chucky from Rugrats. And then we got Eugene, I think his name's Eugene, from Hey Arnold. You don't even see him as a character anywhere, so it's great to see. Apologies once again. And then I picked up, they've got a great tooth section, tooth whitening, tooth paste, tooth strips. So I've got some Colour Corrector. Let me try and open it. Let's use that. Right, so it's just, now powder, tooth powder is expensive. So it is this one here. It's just worth a shot because it was so cheap. Quite a big little tub. And all it is, guys, is like a, oh, it's sealed, a tooth powder. So obviously it's purple. So it's gonna make your teeth whiter and whiter and whiter. So I thought I'd give that a go. It's called a Colour Corrector powder. So picked up that. Apologies once again. Ooh, so then I grabbed this. Can I get it out of the bag? Can I get it out of the bag? Yeah, let me try and get it out. They've got a great little section of pins and badges and brooches. So I picked up this. And it is a little It. Remember the film It? So it's a little pin and it's got a balloon attached with a boat. Little. And on the boat it says Georgie. How cute is that? So picked up that and it was dead cheap. They have got absolutely loads and loads of pins. And then I picked up, let's see what we've got here. Oh, we've got some, I'll open them up, some little cards. They're plain, obviously. Little gift birthday cards or thank you cards. And I've got the idea, you get so many, and it's just be great for my little pride collection that I've got on my website, candles. So, pretty much, well, that is it, and they're quite cheap, they were. So I thought I'd add that in. Apologies once again. Then I picked up these little baby boy boxes. Now on my Lumiere, it's called Lumiere GB, and I sell it on Etsy and eBay. And I've got little blue teddy bears on there, quite big actually. And they are, it's a boy. Gift, so for like obviously people that's just a boy or a girl. So I thought I'd pick up these, are dead cheap once again. And it's little boxes. Let me just show you briefly. I don't want to like drag it out. I hope they fit, I'm sure they will. And they're little boxes. And it says baby boy on. Get, let me get in there. One, two, three, so you get five, and it comes with a little blue bow, ribbon, and then it comes with these little handles to put on as well. So I picked up that, and I also picked up, it's a girl one as well, well, baby girl one. So picked up that as well. Now, I've never ever done, I've never bought anything, I bought one thing for the home, I think, and that was my first Team U haul. So I'll show you, I'm going to show them last because they're going to go in here, they're going to go lovely. I picked up this as well and it was dead cheap. I think it looked a bit like puppy kind of retro, so I picked it up for, I can't remember how much, I'll put it on the screen. Sorry. And it's just to go on our bathroom door. Oh, it's got bloody tape, book tape, let me get it off. Okay, and it's got, it's just for the toilet, that's what it says. And they've got one saying bathroom on it, so I'm going to stick that on our toilet door. So I just like the writing. So picked up that, then I picked up Like I said, I got a little French bulldog. So it picked up a little Kirin. I love this Kirin. They do it in so many colours. But look how lovely that is. Let's get it off. How cute is that little French bulldog Kirin? Little collar. And they do it in green. They do it in red. They do it in so many colours. And it's such good quality. All their Kirins are brilliant quality. Then I picked up, it's just to go in the kitchen, and it's just, it's going to be handy because we've got a drawer full of utensils, and it's a nightmare trying to look for a bloody potato scoop or tin opener. So I bought this to go on the cupboard above it, so slides in top, and then you can hand your little bits. You can even have some hand cups on it as well. So, picked up that for dead cheap as well. And then I picked up, last two items, picked up a liquor, and it was a wireless speaker for the summer, for the garden. It's only small, I thought it'd be a lot bigger, but it's still cute. And it's a little French bulldog, let me get it out. Wireless speaker, and they did it in so many colours. They did it in so many colours, but obviously, little French bulldog. Comes with a USB with shades on, and that's a little speaker at back. How cute, you know, if you've got to take something to the beach, it's just a bit different, isn't it? But they do it in black, they do it in white, I think they do it in blue, but I just like the red with the black glasses. So picked up little Frenchy speaker. And then last item, everyone, is for our sofa. Got a lot of marble going on here, as you can see by the colour. It's got like silver, blah blah. And these again were like, I think they're about a fiver. And it's a set of four cushions, marble effect. They've got a great cushion range, and it's quite addictive because you just want all, but you can't love. So quality is all right actually. So as you can see, it's different kind of marble effect pillars. See this here, I thought on the picture it was going to be like a gold shimmer on it, but it's just a print. I think they're all different. Let's have a look. Yeah, they're all right. They're not like the picture, but they're not bad. That I probably wouldn't put them on. They're actually not bad. They're not bad at all. Like I say, you get four of them. So that is pretty much for my little haul, everybody. I want to thank you for watching the last two videos. And I think Angelo wants to do a massive one on his behalf. So be prepared. Not from me, but how it's looking. Angelo wants to get stuff. Be prepared for another haul, a fourth one. But the next video, I'm sure it won't be. But yeah, I just want to thank everybody for watching, and thank you for subscribing. Welcome, and thank you for liking and commenting. And I just want to thank you as a whole. So thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll catch you in my next video.